Well, you're not going to see any superheroes in the Divergent franchise, but you are going to see a lot of action. I mean, it's larger than life, and that means that the cast has to pull off some crazy wild stunts in the new installment, Allegiant. And only Michelle Turner went behind the scenes to see just how they did it.
Ready, and 3, 2, 1, go.
How many of your own stunts are you doing here?
All of them. Like, we were just doing some wire work. I went to the shooting range to get ready for this movie, so.
Cool.
Yeah, it's good.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yep, there are explosions careening down cliffs.
Action!
One against two entanglements.
Boom! Boom!
But today, it's a wall, a giant wall, that would make Donald Trump jealous.
It's like 700 feet. And
it's really high.
It's so high.
Actually, it's 80 feet high. Tough enough.
Okay, guys, here we go.
We did this bit where Shay had to be kind of facing down.
I was holding on to Theo's shoulder like it was the last thing.
My whole costume got torn up yesterday. This is a new one. So by the end of today, it'll get totally torn up.
You had to run in those?
Yeah, these are my shoes. These are my action shoes.
Oh, my God.
They spent 6 months shooting outside of Atlanta. For Maggie Q, that meant travel time for fiancé Dylan McDermott.
I had to drag him to visit me in the heat, the poor
exactly.
Guy. He's like, honey, I gotta go. It's too hot here.
Speaking of hot, well, that would certainly describe the careers of this cast, pretty much unknown only 3 years ago.
I feel it more is people say, hey, you're Miles Teller. Whereas before it was like, dude, did we go to high school together?
Hey, Miles, it's only the beginning for you. Trust me, man.